gentlemen, for the past 2 hours, our country has been at war. The cities of New York, Boston, Philadelphia, and Washington, D.C. have been the targets of attacks without warning by German forces. The death toll is not yet known. We have scattered reports of fighting all along the eastern seaboard. We are now being instructed by a unit of National Guardsmen to evacuate.
This is it.
Who's that?
Corporal Nelson, 9th Regiment. This is Carson here. He may be a civilian, but yeah, he's proven himself to be a valuable resource. What's the situation?
The machine gun nest up the street is blocking our retreat, sir. Private Stanley here was wounded. Our backup, Private Fredericks, went on ahead with some grenades. He said he was going to try and clear it up, but that was a while ago, sir.
All right. Carson, see if you can do something about that machine gun, or find Fredericks. I'm gonna stay put and see what I can do about Stanley's wounds.
Good luck, pal!
Thank you. the train station. Grab that sniper rifle. It may come in handy. So we can get across. Sure. Train's about to leave.